We're working to learn more this afternoon about a shooting in Eden. Police say it happened this morning on 2nd Street. One person is injured, another person is in custody.